quadrilateral. A, B, C, D, and those sides are given. So, very first instruction for before starting this chapter is you will require a compass, a scale, and sharp pointed pencil. So, keep it ready and a rough. So, first thing you have to do, you have to construct a quadrilateral A, B, C, D. So, the very first thing is the sides are given, the angles are given. So, just you have to find out, you have to draw the rough sketch of this quadrilateral. The first point is, in your such a construction, you can write down it. Draw a rough sketch of this quadrilateral. Suppose this is a quadrilateral A, B, C, D. This is a rough sketch. With this rough sketch, you will be able to visualize that how a quadrilateral is going to look. So, here I have drawn a quadrilateral ABCD. Now the points are given here and I have taken the measurement with the scale. So, AB is equal to 4.5. AB is 4.5 cm. BC is given 5.5. So, BC is 5.5 cm. CD is given 4 cm. AD is given and AC. AC. AC is the diameter. Means this. AC is given as 7 cm. So here it is a quadrilateral. Here the sides and the diameters are given. We have drawn the rough sketch of this quadrilateral. Here AC is the diameter of this quadrilateral. So by construction of this quadrilateral, we will take the diagonal as the base. So let's start. The first step is draw a rough sketch. I have drawn this rough sketch. With this scale, I have measured this AC 7 cm. And before only I have measured this scale, this line. This is 7 cm. So first, what you have to do? Take the scale and measure 7 cm. This I have drawn a line segment of 7 cm. Name this as A and this as C. And AC is 7 cm. Again, the next thing is we have to draw. I have got A and C. If I want AD and AC, I need to draw this. If I want D point, I will draw AD and C. So here we have to reach this point D. So I will draw AD. AD, you will see it is 6 cm. I have already measured this with scale, so I will just measure this with this compass. This is 6 cm. Place your this compass at point A, AX cm, and radius how much? 6 cm. Draw an arc like this. Okay? For D point, you want that D point. Again, CD, I have to take CD 4 cm, I will get D point. So I will measure CD as 4 cm. This is CD, 4 cm with C as center and radius 4 cm. Draw an arc like this. Okay, so here where this will intersect this point, this is D. This is D. Now, what you will do? You will join another R. Okay, this is the another R I have shown. Where does both the R meet or intersect? That is point B. Now what you have to do? You have to join AB. AC at 7 cm with AS center, so that you can visualize how your coordinator will look. So I am drawing a rough sketch, right? Suppose I am drawing a coordinator like this. Maybe let's say U and P, jump. I have here this coordinator as jump. Here you can see J U equal to, this J U is 3.5 cm. Again, what is given? U L is given 4 cm. M T is given 5 cm. P J is given 4.5 cm. Again, what is given? P U 6.5 cm. This diagonal is given as P U 6.5 cm. Here we have written the marking of this coordinate. The things which are given, we have just drawn this in a rough sketch. Here you are getting PU as 6.5 cm. From here you can see that you have get 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 sides are given and 1 diagonal is given. This is a diagonal you are given with 4 sides and 1 diagonal. If you get 4 sides and 1 diagonal, this is the construction of the coordinator. Before also you have got 4 sides and 1 diagonal. So are you being concerned? In the previous question we have taken the diagonal as base. So here also I have to take PU as the base and have it draw 6.5 cm. This is I'm right here. I am taking PU as 6.5 cm. With the scale measure 6.5 cm. I'm marking it like this and I'll put this under your line. Okay? So this is PU 6.5 cm. 6.5 cm I have drawn PU. Now what you want? You want M point. So how you will get M point? You will take PM and you will take QM and when both the arms will meet, you will get the M point. So with your scale, measure PM as 5 cm. Here I have written MB. Now this is 5 cm. I will measure this as 5 cm. With PS center and radius how much? 5 cm. I will draw a R. This is PS center, radius 5 cm I have drawn and R. With flower I want UM. So I will get it is 4 cm. Measure this. This is 4 cm. With UM center and radius how much? 4 cm. Draw another arc. Okay, like this. Now where this point meet, where both the arc meet, take this point as M. With the scale, join PM and UM. This will be somewhat like this. Okay. Now again, you got which point? U. So for this, you know, we will take JS center, it is 3.5 cm, it will get the U point. Again, you will take MS center, it is 4 cm. You will cut one arc, both the arc will be for this U. So let's draw 3.5 cm. From here I will take 3.5 cm. This is 3.5 cm. Means PU, I have to take 3.5 cm. This US center and radius how much? 3.5 cm. Draw a arc. This is one arc. Again, you want J point. So you will take PJ as 4.5 Again, now what I'm going to do with ES center and radius. 5 centimeter. where this point will meet, name this point as B. Okay, now join ED. Again join BP. Similarly, this is of both are of 4.5 cm and 4.5 cm. Because in our rhombus, all the sides are equal. Similarly, with ES center radius, how much? 4.5 cm. This is 4.5 cm only. So, with ES center radius, how much? 4.5 cm. Draw another. With TS center and radius, 4.5 cm. Draw one more. Going on doing.